living in the same town, trying to find something new. Broken picture frame, I've been frozen in, trying to find a better view. This ain't me, this ain't cool, this ain't what I signed up to. This ain't right, it's no good, no good. Oh, everything is changing, and I've been here for too long. Going through the same things, I've been hurting.
Hi, I'm Polly from Fuse TV.
And I'm James from Fuse FM.
And we're here today for Manchester University's first ever Media Club collab. Ooh, yeah. We're going to be interviewing each other.
But there is a catch. Each question we ask each other has to be answered within 7 seconds.
What is Fuse Radio?
Fuse Radio, or Fuse FM as it's more commonly known, is the student radio station. It's run by students. We organise events.
Stop.
Polly.
No!
Do what I want, right?
He's trying to ask the question in the 7 seconds.
Okay. What is Fuse TV?
Fuse TV is University of Manchester's very own TV station run by students.
You're
for
now.
Students.
Right, stop there.
Amazing, that was pretty good. Do it one more time. Describe your radio show.
My radio show is called Radio Cambodia. It's about heavy music, upcoming music on the British scene, but also on the world scene, about punk and hardcore.
That was really good. Really good. 6 seconds.
I got nervous for that one.
So, James, can you describe what's coming up for Fuse FM this year?
Well, we've got loads. I mean, we've got the shows coming out normal. We've got podcasts. We've got loads more interviews and reviews.
Stop!
For fans. Oh, not even half.
Not even half.
Even half. So, Polly, what have you got planned for Fuse TV this year?
Well, we've got live morning broadcasts called Good Morning Manchester. We've got loads of entertainment shows, serious drama shows, sports
Stop.
Coverage.
You cut me off last time. I'm not going to allow.
Okay.
Not gonna allow any more discrepancy.
So that is the fun done. Going to go on to the serious question. James.
Yes.
What are we doing together this year?
And get together as much as possible. Really, we've got socials already planned together. So that's one thing where we can try and get people to talk to both committees as much as possible and find out how we're both going to be working together and how we can cross over more if people have got any creative ideas. We're also working together on stuff like live sessions where we're going to be doing interviews and recording and trying to organise live sessions where we want to get Fuse TV involved in actually filming them.
James, in three words, how excited are you?
Really bloody excited.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Polly.
And I've been James. And you have been bloody brilliant.